In this video, I'll show you how you can easily remove soft subtitles from a video without re-encoding that particular video. And for the purposes of this video, the subtitles that we will be removing are not permanently banned in the video. Therefore, I mean they're not hard-coded. Hard-coded subtitles are usually permanently embedded into the video. Soft subtitles are just embedded in the video and you can turn them on or off. As for permanently hard-coded subtitles or open captions, you cannot turn them on or off in a video. So I've already walked you through how you can embed soft subtitles in a video using MKVToolnix, and if you've not watched that tutorial, kindly check it out from the link above, and I have my video here. So what we need to do here, I'll just play this video so that we can all confirm that I have 4 subtitles embedded in this video. So let's just double click on it and it is going to open inside VLC.
With the recent update.
So here we are, and we already have the default one as English come on. So if I just right click inside VLC and click on subtitle, subtitle track, you'll see all the tracks available, the subtitle tracks that are available. But what we want to do is we want to remove these subtitles from this particular video. And what we need to do, let's just close this. What we'll need to do is that we'll use the same tool we used to embed, and that is MKVToolnix. And we don't really need to re-encode the video to seem like we are reprocessing the video, because this results in loss of quality. So what we're going to use is MKVToolnix. So let's just search for it. And I'll leave a link to MKVToolnix in the description below for you to download. So let's just open it up. So here we are. This is MKVToolnix and I'm using version 49. I believe there is version 50 that has come out recently. So what we need to do here is we'll go back to our folder. Just drag and drop the video inside the source section here. Just drag and drop it. And once you do that, the tracks available in the chapters will populate down here. So what we want to do is that we want to remove all these subtitles, the English, Arabic, Spanish, and Russian. So you just uncheck the checkbox. And once you export your file or multiplex your file, these subtitles will not be available. If you wanted to remove the audio, you can do that. If you wanted to add audio files or different subtitles, you can add them here. So we can just come down here. And we'll need to select the destination. So let's say we want to put it in the same folder as the file that we just checked out, how to easily remove. Let's just go. Remove soft subtitles without re-encoding. And always remember the extension to save it the way you want it. The video that we watched is an MP4. So I want to save this particular video as an MP4 as well. But now without subs, just click on save. Once you click on save, just click on start multiplexing. Once you do that, this is the process. It's already done. If we go back to our folder, we now have 2 video files, the one with subtitles and the one without. If we just double click on this, if I right click, go to the subtitle, there's no subtitle track available. We've done all that without having to re-encode our video. And this process works with MP4s, MKVs, so you can remove soft subtitles from your MP4s, MKV video files, whether it's a movie or just a video. So basically that's how you can easily remove soft subtitles or subtitles that are embedded and not permanently embedded in a video using MKVToolnix. I hope that this video is going to be beneficial to somebody. So yeah, if you've gotten any value from this content, kindly like, subscribe, share the video. And until next time, stay safe.